What up, guys? Kid0krew playing more Garen top, this time against Tryndamere and a Master Yi jungle, Caitlyn ADC. Nami's not really damage, and there's the. So we only want to trade when we have grass, because we're going to grasp and run away. How that works. Gonna crit, the minion damage. Fine with us. We're lagging for some reason. Don't want to lag this, because we need the CS. We need the CS. We need to stay relevant. What the? Alright, so we're not that behind. Yes, he's got a word. Don't want to be crit. We're pushing up. Oh, we canceled our AA with the move. Oh, this is bad. Yeah, this is real bad. It's alright. It's bad, but it's not that bad. We're even in CS. He didn't get a kill, he got the kill. Be bold. Be just. I got more armor. Don't need any more pots. We should have been potting earlier. Our hit points higher. So we're gonna come back. He's probably gonna come back with Vamp Scepter. That's gonna be my bet, is that he comes back with Vamp. Never forget why we fight. Wow. Can't see us for the life of it. No. What the? Wow, really? Onward. I don't really want to fight him, we just want to push the power back all the way off. We look to roll mid, battles up.
The first of many foes. An enemy has been slain.
Come here.
I stand ready.
He's gonna hit 6 before. Yep, there's the vamp sent. Hold it.
Go.
gonna push out to him. Really not what we want. We need 1500 for thornmail. Ugh. There he is.
An ally has been slain.
He froze that? What the heck? Under tower. For one. But under tower. Slain. He's mid. Yeah, he's candy. I think I hit this. Go. Play. Master Yi's coming. Formula, gun it back.
In the king's name.
Gonna take counter this fast. So, certain champs, it's of dicks. Tryndamere, definitely one of them. Thornmail, makes them cry. Each hit that they hit me for, you're gonna do 15%. So, you took his attack damage.
Enemy has been slain.
A fizz. Oh, the cannon went in. RIP. Can we not feed the E? This. I should have seen that. Couldn't figure out why I'm fighting him. We have not seen him. Well, damage to do. Ooh. You played that better. I'm also gonna go ninja typing because it reduces damage more. Once we get ninja typing, then we'll go to black Age Black Cleaver. Probably some MR, something to that guy. Okay.
Enemy rampage.
Guys.
Fear not. I'm coming.
He went Lich Bane first item.
Marches as one. Keep faith in yourself.
He's dead. Positioning by me. He's already huge. No use for power here. I don't know why he backed. He should go stay there and power them. So aggressively.
Unstoppable.
Oh, lovely. Then. Oh, I can't do both. Let's switch this to blue. Back to lane. Really struggling. Bot's not doing too hot. They're 1-7. I'm 0-4. Zach's 5-0. Their Yi is 7-0. That's a monster of a Yi. Start warding our.
I bring justice.
Fizz, you can't just sit there. You need to run. You need to run. What are you doing, dude? Oh my god, Fizz. Score a hook. We're gonna kill someone. You gotta score a hook, though. Hook. That simple. Nice. Nice hook. Clean up. Good job with clean up.
An enemy has been slain.
Gonna go top, I'll go bottom. Dude. Yeah, he's just fucking. Don't walk into that! Holy Christmas. Fizz is scared. What the heck? I don't know how that worked.
An ally has been slain.
the fuck?
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Just bark already, Jesus. That has yet to die, we're killing you. Stop dying. Right here. Ooh.
I'll be right under the nose.
Live.
Fear not. I'm coming.
Black Cleaver finally. Need a Cinder Hulk next. Ooh, the fail path. Gosh. Is going off. I can't leap in like that. Oh. Oh, poor Thresh. I want to go this way. Run! Oh my god, I'm gonna live. I'm gonna live.
Protect our land.
Or two, he probably kill me off. Seriously, can't live against that, huh? Turn the mirror with a split push. They're really, really just doing a really nasty 1-3-1 combo right now. Nami keeps them safe, and Nivea and Kate are all far, and he and specifically split push outside because I can't one him. My failure. Please be careful. Guys.
An enemy has been slain.
Guys, I am nowhere near that. I want to run back. I'm nowhere near that.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
long as Fizz doesn't die for sure. Alright, man. Fizz, Tryndamere is yours. Yeah, it's fine.
We fight for those who cannot.
I can't 1v1 even with my true damage. Doing this weird 2-on-3 fight in here and winning?
Our courage must never waver.
Nowhere to go.
Keep faith in yourself. Fear not, I'm coming.
Thank you. Got a lucky kill on him. Out. Where's Twitch? Bot. My opinion. And 43 armor. This is 65 plus whatever. Right, it's easy. We're just trying to be his tank. We're not trying to kill anyone. We got a really. Oh, that's bad. That's so bad. And honestly, at least.
I stand ready.
Come up. Dude. Twitch. Twitch, do it. Out. Oh my God. There we go. Thank you.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Frankly, I don't even know what my last armor is. What's gonna be armor? Back.
Demacia marches as one.
Yes. Oh. I love my team. Just gonna ignore all that. God, we played so bad this game. We don't deserve this. I don't deserve this win. Personally, I don't deserve this win at all. The wins you don't deserve. Rip. Yeah. So much ridiculousness. We didn't do shit for damage. Oh wow, we did actually. Biz once started popping off. Holy Christmas. Let's look at something real quick. We went Thornmail so early. Magic damage. So of our 32k, 4,000 magic damage. 6k, so. Alright then. I did not deserve to win that. Biz coming out big at the end. Really good plays. Dealing with both Tryndamere and Yi. I did it. I think I had like one, maybe two good ults. That was it. But wins you don't deserve. Anyway, that's tonight's episode yet. Y'all enjoyed.